there's a, some people think that maybe you've already agreed to a contract but just can't sign it because it's been a year since the last one. Has that happened? Have you agreed to a contract?
Some who are some people?
I've seen theories on like Pro Football Talk and other spots.
Oh no, I don't know nothing about that.
So there hasn't been like an.
I don't know nothing about what's going on.
I gotta ask the guy.
I don't know. This is the first of me, you know, hearing this.
Are you paying attention to all of that? Or are you in kind of contact?
No. I don't care about what anybody else think or whatever we got going on. We together here. It's like, you know, we talk amongst each other. That's it. You know, in-house stays in-house. You know, you don't go outside of that. So if somebody else have any type of information, it has to be false. Like, because, well, we talk about it, it's confidential. We just, you know,